In British English, the verb bath is used to mean wash oneself in a bathtub. Children should bathe regularly. The verb bath is not used in American English. Instead, the expressions have a bath or take a bath are used. In British English, bathe means swim for pleasure. It is very formal. In an informal style, we use the expressions have a swim or go for a swim. In American English, bathe is used to mean take a bath. I always bathe before I go to bed.